Now, in the center of all that improvising and freedom was something that was not free. The two-beat groove. Steady but flexible, this rhythm is as old as walking. It is called a ground rhythm because it is an unyielding reference point. We play inside of the feeling of this rhythm, and we challenge it with a variety of crossing rhythms. This rhythm is like your conscious ethics, what you are about. A lot of people were very happy when they had the chance to escape playing in time. It gives us an African sensibility in the heart of American music. The ground rhythm is literally common ground. It is what we all agree upon. And if we don't agree on it, it doesn't make a difference because this is going to keep being itself. For instance, we accept the rule of law. Those laws may be hotly contested and even sometimes broken, but the need for laws is undisputed. We have 2 feet, and the two-beat ground is natural to our basic motion. All problems are resolved by this firm-handed constant. It is the final word. You are in time or you're not. Let's listen to the two groove, and we're going to hear its centrality to some of the different styles of American music. So we're going to play a lot of different songs that use this two groove, and I want you all to check out how the two remains the same. Now, sometimes it's a fast two, and sometimes it's slow. So you got to follow it. And even though these examples come from different regions, times, and cut across eras, the two-beat ground rhythm is maintained, whether it's fast or slow. And if you're playing, you know where that ground rhythm is at all times. Thank you.
Naturally, your musicianship is assessed by the elegance and elasticity of your improvisations against this strict metronomic ground rhythm.
Very much. That's all the two groove. All two groove. Thank you.